ahead!
Jumps the
hill where the ship is. Ready to fire, sail! Get off the. What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Open fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. But he's gone barmy if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Ease off the wind!
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or your side?
I mean the best for these men, Ade. I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
Thank you. stall and trim sharp to the wind.
More sail! Give me more sail!
Enemy's firing!
We're being attacked! Avoid her ram at all costs, sir!
Hold it steady, Pat.
I would say the danger has passed.
Is Latin and Jerkins not help?
Bearing down on land, sir!
Addy, see there?
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a boat. Thatch is outnumbered. Thatch is overwhelmed. I'm going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw circling.
A nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye! Galleon nearby! And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to her!
Do you, Thatch?
Legends ain't born from mildness.
Gentlemen, our galleon has reappeared.
Heads up!
Back to my ship, push it, please. He'll not slip away
promise, Thatch.
I'd have shown them my angel if they'd taken quarter!
Well, there's no going back now!
Shite. You'll be hanged and sun-dried just as them there were in Boston.
The king's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hines.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello! Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.